play bad jobs. Wow, shots fired.
Okay, what should I do to deal damage to this hunt? Do I have dark again? Yeah,
she should do dark, yeah. Van should do drain and Bar should attack. Let's see how it goes. First dispelling. Dispel mode. Oh wait! Absorbs dark, never mind. It absorbs dark, fuck. Let me see if I can blind him. Indigo pendant. Also, that active mode. I was doing active when I was farming Gil.
Let's see. Eye drops.
If I can blind him, that makes life easier.
Yes, I can.
Okay, I've made the hunt way easier. And maybe throw a Chronos tear to slow him. Slow works too. Does Ash have Dispel? Yes, she does. But then I have to re-slow him too. Okay, the Protect is gone. Slow him again. Holy shit, yeah, you'll just need another screen. Or if you have a TV, one of your service accounts, if it's on PS4. So your computer two screens and your PS4 on the TV. Oh wait, you mean you wanna play some other game on your PS4 while... Okay. While doing two screens. PS4, oh. That works too. Kick and bash. I think it's quickening time. Let's finish him off. Nice.
Some of this.
Ooh, tier 3. Now you have to go on Shiri Omega.
How about some of this?
Yeah, if you didn't already get that reward once, you will get it or not in Omega. Don't tell me I got another black hole just without even trying. But if it's not a black hole, it's a luminous hole. Oh, luminescence. I was missing a tier 2. Or 3. Should be enough to kill him. 24k damage. Oh, yes. Alright, so first dispel. And then I'm gonna try to blind him. Okay, blind works. That's good news. He still hits like a truck. Okay, missed that one. Guess we can decoy bash to avoid. Bash decoy. All right. So he focus attack on me. Come back here, you little fuck. Can I disease him? I hope I can, because he goes apeshit when lower HP. Oh wait. Can't have the Niho. Because that reverses it. have something else. Oh, nice! I can disease it. That's such a good news. What about the Feather Netsuke? Explosions will heal a lot with this. That being able to disease him really makes the hunt 100 times easier, because when he goes critical, he will do like 12 hit combo on you and fucks you up. So if you disease him before he gets to that stage, then you can avoid it. Yeah, we can do fast battle speed. Oh my god, he hits like a truck. Also, my bubble is out. Bubble and Van can do a decoy. Alright, that's nice. He's weak to water. Let me see if Aqua could do some damage. Or Drain is maybe still better. About the same damage. Aqua has faster animation, so maybe I should stick. Refresh that bubble. Bubble and decoy. Also make him busy and dispel them. Protect helps. Do you see that 4k damage per hit? Blind is a must. Really. Van can siphon off some MP from Bash. And he's dead. Nice. The hunt here. Yeah, there he is. Okay. So I need to do reflect. Yeah, reflect. You do aerogam mode. Cure Gambit, take it away. This will be Iroh. And you, I rogue, I guess. Now reflect everyone. Now I need to get them to critical HP. Okay, so refresh that decoy, please. Okay, let's start by sleeping him. You dispel him. Okay, Gambit's on. And look at the damage go. So occasionally I'm gonna re-sleep him with a princess kiss. Look at him go! Get wrecked! Nice! That's strategy, my man.